a typical day at the Port of New Orleans before adopting Druva was spending a lot of time with aging infrastructure. Our backup infrastructure, it would take hours, in some cases days, to retrieve files. We'd have to move it from one system to another system and before we could restore it to its original location. So by moving to Druva, we've turned this a lot back on our end users being able to do their own restores, as well as the server-side restores taking just a matter of minutes. The biggest problem that we're having with data protection was on-prem. So looking at several options, looking at an on-prem solution that we currently had, it just was not matching the business case. The one thing that the Port of New Orleans had to consider was how it was going to tighten down or secure its data. We are under direction from Homeland Security, Coast Guard, to follow certain standards, NIST being one of them. So in moving to security and Druva products was an easy step for us to make. We did our research, we looked at the products, Druva offers us the best security on the back-end infrastructure as well as point-to-point. So with the Port of New Orleans falling under critical infrastructure, the idea to use Druva as a cloud platform and be able to off the data to the cloud, if anything happens, another Katrina or something, we have to shut down the port, then we can easily go somewhere else and retrieve our data within a matter of moments. Before, security wasn't a big aspect of it. You just move your data, throw it in SSL, put it in a tunnel, and you're done. Well, because of the threats that we face today, there's a lot more that needs to be done on the security side. So Druva offers, especially the back-end security and encryption that's offered, is the better product. So in the future, what we plan on doing with Druva is be able to back up our Office 365 or SharePoint. You know, we have a small footprint. It's not port-wide just yet, but as we move forward, as we start being able to use SharePoint or even Salesforce, that Druva gives us the option to be able to back up those platforms at a granular level. So far what we're seeing is positive of our end users. They're able to grasp the project within minutes, reduces stress, and gives some of our time back to our administration staff. Moving to the cloud has dropped our service calls probably by 60-70%. If someone loses their laptop or something, they can go to the store, purchase another one, drop the client on it, or even go to the web and be able to restore their data. That was a big reason on stepping forward with Druva. If I had to recommend Druva to a peer or a colleague, I'd probably tell them to go start with the research. Look at the security that Druva has to offer. Look at the competitors. Look at the easy use, the time restore, your dedupe totals. It's an easy product to choose. If you compare it to any other product, one that you're using or either a competitor, you'll see that Druva does come out on top.